There it is. Today is American Smokeout Day, and the American Cancer Society says that one of seven people who stop smoking for the day will stop for good. In our feature segment today, a family counselor gives suggestions for dealing with an obstinate teenager. I'm Teresa Keller. Join us for News Center 5 at noon. For the day, we'll stop for good. In our feature segment today, a family counselor gives suggestions.